is Maru. I'm studying third class. Today I'm telling a story. The monkey and the crocodile. There was a monkey that lived on a berry tree on the river bank. He ate the delicious berries every day. When he saw a crocodile rushed under the tree, who looked tired and hungry, he gave the crocodile some berries. The crocodile thanked to the monkey. Soon they become best friends. The monkey gave the crocodile berries every day. One day, the monkey gave the crocodile extra berries to take home to his wife. His wife, a wicked crocodile, enjoyed the sweet berries, but then told her husband that she wanted to eat the monkey's heart, as that would be sweeter. The crocodile decided to give in to his wife's wishes. The next day, told the monkey that his wife invited the monkey to home for the dinner. As the crocodile carried the monkey on his back across the river, he told him about his wife's plan to eat his heart. The monkey, being smart, told the crocodile that he left his heart on the berry tree and needed to get it. The crocodile foolishly took him back to the berry tree. On reaching the monkey, climbed onto the tree. Who will keep his heart on a tree? You have betrayed my trust. We can never be friends again, the monkey told his friend and ran away from his eyes. Moral of the story: choose your friends and the people you trust wisely. Moreover, never betray the trust of someone who trusts you. Thank you.